Berkeley?
Yeah,
Oh, thank God. I am just moments from entering the patch for my first shift. Any advice?
So it's the pumpkin patch. You gotta watch them around for a lot of little kids. You don't want to drop a pumpkin on them. Furthermore, make sure there are no rotten pumpkins on the lot. Also, I hope you're wearing good shoes because you don't want to get hay in your socks. That's itchy.
God.
I wear these Ukrainian military boot socks. They're made in Ukraine.
All right. Well, I guess I'm going in.
Yeah, go for it.
You didn't think I'd really come, did you?
I was thinking no, but...
Here I am, 30 minutes late. The pandemic is not stopping the purchase of pumpkins.
Or the fun to be had.
Oh, God.
Find a spot, do it in.
Boom. That looks gorgeous. I am standing here with...
Lena.
Andy.
Okay, love that combo.
I really like this part.
You're taken by the stem.
I'm taken by the stem, that's what I told him.
I love that because I literally look at stem first. What do you think about white pumpkins?
I love them.
Yes.
And they weigh more. They're
really?
Than the orange. They weigh out heavier.
We'll fact check that later. The way they do things at the Larchmont Pumpkin Patch is they price the pumpkins out by weight. So, you know, people have said, how much is this one? I'm not a scale. Peggy, how much do you think this pumpkin weighs?
It's gonna be 8 something.
I think it's 10.
All right. 7.8.
What?
Yes.
7.8?
Well, obviously, you haven't been doing much manual labor.
This is absolute chaos. I think this is really underrated. What is it? Hi.
Hello.
Got some nice white gourds.
Excellent.
If you're in the market.
We got some last week. What is the trick?
Okay.
Keep them from getting moldy after you curve them. Because Becky, is it cold enough?
You're so right.
It's gonna be a spray or something, I don't know.
Okay, I'm gonna ask for you.
I'll be curious.
I'm gonna find out. I will get to the bottom of this if it is the last thing I do. Peggy, do you know how to keep the pumpkins from going bad since it's not as cold here as in other climates?
Put them in your refrigerator. Most people do not have room in the refrigerator for these things.
Yeah.
But they need...
They need to make room. Is there a spray?
It's because they're hot. Not that I know of.
Let me let them know. Okay. He's in the maze. He could be out in there for hours, so we'll just have to wait till he gets out. Here they come. So this is the thing. We don't have the technology for something like that yet.
No,
okay.
I figured I'd ask.
Yeah, yeah. I'm glad you did. Another satisfied customer. I'm standing here with...
Sam.
Sam, nice, to the point.
Got the workplace pumpkin carving competition, so...
Wow. But what if you brought this to the table? Let's hit the maze.
Hello?
Berkeley, I'm stuck in the maze.
Oh boy.
Any thoughts?
Climb to the top of the hay bale. I wear these Ukrainian military boot socks made in Ukraine.
Oh my God, I'm free. I never thought I'd see you guys again. I think I'm gonna clock out.